Hello friends, welcome to Story Time, The Monkey and the Dog. Long ago, a monkey called Jack lived in a forest. He was a fool. One day, he decided to go to the village. Jack's friends came to know about this and advised him, "Don't go, Jack. Village is a dangerous place. You should not go there." But he did not listen to them and went to the village. In the village, he saw a dog standing beside his kennel. "This cage is beautiful. Can I get inside?" Jack asked the dog. The dog agreed. As soon as Jack entered the kennel, the dog started barking. Master, the farmer, heard him and came to look. The farmer was pleased to see the monkey. He caught the monkey and sold him to a circus company. The owner of the circus company treated the monkey as a servant and made him to do all sorts of jobs. The moral of the story is, stay happy from where you are.